I'm Freddie and Alfie here, and today it is week 4 of Fred's virtual quiz. We've got 4 rounds for you: name the theme tune, general knowledge, name the famous person or character, and a Disney round at the end. So yeah, if you haven't already, make sure to click that thumbs up button and also click the big red button, which is subscribe. And yeah, we're now getting on to round 1. Okay guys, round number 1 is name the theme tunes. There are 20 theme tunes and you're going to have 10 seconds to answer. Good luck! Number 1. When I wake up in the morning and the longings are the morning, I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I got my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4.
Walking down the street, get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
Number 90. Now it's time to go on to the answers. Okay, so the answers for round one. Number one is Saved by the Bell. Number two is Baywatch. Number three is Happy Days.
Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days.
Number four is Knight Rider. Number five is Batman. Number six is Looney Tunes. Number seven is The Muppet Show. Number eight, Casualty. Number nine, Wallace and Gromit. Number 10, Thomas the Tank. Number 11, Rugrats. Number 12, Rocky. Number 13, The Bill. Okay, round two is general knowledge. There are 15 questions and you're going to have 15 seconds to answer. Good luck. Question number one. Not including jokers, how many cards in a complete pack of playing cards? Question number two, which is the tallest mountain in the world? Number three, what is the name given to a group of lions? Number four, what was the name of the cow in The Magic Roundabout? Number 5. Who sat in the corner eating Christmas pie? Number 6. What city does the River Lagoon flow through? Number 7. When did the French Revolution end? Number 8. What is the name of the fairy in Peter Pan? Number 9. What was the Tin Man looking for in The Wizard of Oz? Number 10. In which year was the Battle of Britain? Number 11. In which decade did English football teams first wear numbers on their shirts? Number 12. What is the last word in the Bible? Number 13. In which state will you find JFK Airport? Number 14. How many straight edges does a cube have? Number 15, the last one, how many wives did Henry VIII have? Okay, so now it's time to go round number 2's answers. Okay, so the answer for number 1 is 52. Number 2 is Mount Everest. Number 3 is Pride. Number 4 is Ermintrude. Number 5 is Little Jack Horner. Number 6 is Belfast. Number 7 is 1799. Number 8 is Tinkerbell. Number 9 is A Heart. Number 10 is 1940. Number 11 is 1930s. Number 12 is Amen. Number 13 is Queens, New York. Number 14 is 12. And number 15 is 6. Those are your answers for round number 2. Okay, round 3. Round 3 is name the famous person or character. There are 20 pictures of famous people or characters, and you're going to have 15 seconds to answer. Good luck.
Okay, so here are your answers for round three. 1, Gemma Collins. 2, Sophia the First. 3, Jason Gardiner. 4, Joey Essex. 5, Kevin Peterson. Number 6, Gordon Ramsay. Number 7, Robin Williams. Number 8, Goofy. Number 9, Joe Exotic. Number 10, Wentworth Miller. Number 11, Peter Andre. Number 12, Travis Scott. 13, Catherine Jenkins. 14, Alex Scott. Number 15, Rochelle Humes. 16, Mr. Temple. 17, Fern Cotton. Number 18, Doc McStuffin. 19, Mark Wright. And number 20, Curtis Pritchard.
Okay, so round four is the Disney round. There are 20 questions and you're going to have 15 seconds to answer. Good luck. Question number one. What is the name of Walt Disney's wife? Number 2, who was the first Disney princess? Number 3, how many siblings did Walt Disney have? Number 4, in Peter Pan, Captain Hook had a hook on which one of his hands? Question number 5, in Beauty and the Beast, how many eggs does Gaston have for breakfast? Number 6, in Mary Poppins, what animal was on the end of Mary Poppins' umbrella? Number 7, what year did Walt Disney die? Number 8, what is the name of Nemo's dad? Number 9, what are the names of Wendy's brothers in Peter Pan? Okay. Number 10, in Frozen, how many brothers does Prince Hans of the Southern Owls say he has? Number 11. Which princess has a raccoon for a sidekick? Number 12. What year did Walt Disney World Orlando officially open? Number 13. During the ballroom scene of Beauty and the Beast, what colour is Belle's gown? Number 14, in what country is the film Brave based? Number 15, what is the name of the sea witch in Little Mermaid? Number 16, in Monsters, Inc., who wants to be the top scarer but can't beat Sully? Number 17, what is the name of Rapunzel's pet? Number 18, what toy company makes Mr. Potato Head? Number 19, how many countries does Disney have a park in? The last one, 20. In Zootropolis, what animal is Judy Hopps? Okay, so now it's time to go through round number 4's answers. Okay, so the answers for round number 4. Number 1 is Lillian Disney. Number 2 is Snow White. Number 3 is three brothers, one sister equals four siblings. Number 4 is his left. Number 5 is five dozen. Number 6 is parrot. Number 7 is 1966. Number 8 is Marlin. Number 9 is John and Michael. Number 10 is 12. Number 11 is Pocahontas. Number 12 is 1971. Number 13 is gold. Number 14 is Scotland. Number 15 is Ursula. Number 16 is Randall. Number 17 is Pascal. Number 18 is Play School. 19 is 4. And number 20 is Rabbit. Those are your answers for round number 4. Okay guys, thanks for playing Fred's virtual quiz. If you did enjoy it, make sure to smash that like button and also click subscribe. And yeah, that has been us. Fun time with Freddie and Alfie. Over.